During his travels, Kong heard of more and more troubles around the empire. The people of the province of the Eternal Spring suffered from the increasing nomad attacks. Kong Botu could not let the innocent people suffer and would not rest until every last one of them was safe. He wrote to apologize to his beloved Phan Tan Rui. "I must keep my promise and protect the people."